again. So today, from the title of this video, as you can see, my hair is different. It's a different color. I haven't really made a video of just talking to you guys, like just making a video. Actually, I haven't made a video in like 3 or 4 days, so I felt like it was time to make another one. So I couldn't really think of any video ideas because I pretty much, I've done the hair care one that you've seen and my pregnancy video and all that stuff. So I'm kind of straying away from that and just talking to you guys. Whatever. But as you can see, my hair is totally different. I know I picked kind of a bad day to film because my hair is not down and straight like I normally have it. It's actually up in a bun, and yeah, but as you can see, it's like a reddish brown. I did dye my hair, and I know in my video, my hair care video, I told you guys that if you have damaged hair like me, or if you just have bad damaged hair, not to dye your hair. But the kind that I use is organic, and believe it or not, I do make organic stuff. You can get it at Sally's. My sister actually dyed my hair and did my hair for me because she's actually in school right now for cosmetology. So she did my bangs, which I love, and she dyed it and all that good stuff. So it was actually organic coloring. You can get it at Sally's, like I said. Basically, all that means is it doesn't really damage your hair as bad as box coloring would. My hair is not damaged any worse than it was. It's actually a little bit healthier than what it was before I dyed it, believe it or not. But yeah, I just wanted to make a video showing you guys my new hair, and just talk about random things, I guess, like just blabber, like DJStar07, aka Blair. She does these videos called Beauty Blabber, and that's where I kind of got the idea from. And I love her. I love her. So, that's what I'm doing, just blabbing. I do want to talk about something though. It's the Fake Flawless. If you guys have ever heard about it, it's the self-tanner or whatever. This isn't a video of, I wasn't even intending to make a video about this or even talk about this in this video. It was just sitting on my dresser and I was like, well, why not? Talking to you guys about random stuff, so why not? I'm not being sponsored in this video. I'm not being paid to talk about this stuff. Just a little disclaimer. I really like this. I'm actually completely out of it. And I'm sure a lot, you can look up reviews on YouTube. This is not a review. I just want to tell you guys that I have it and I love it. And as most of you probably know, it does come with mint, which mine is disgusting. And I'm actually completely out of this. Like, I will show you, literally, I have none left. And it also comes with gloves, as you know. I'm telling you, you can look up reviews on YouTube about this stuff, and it will tell you all about it. But, like I said, I figured since I'm just blabbing and talking to you guys, there's nothing really to, like, I don't really have anything I want to, like, address or talk about except for my hair. And this was just sitting on my dresser, and I decided, why not talk about it? But I'm completely out, like, you can't even really hear it. I have enough probably for one more usage on my legs and arms and face and, like, on my neck and stuff, but I just haven't used it because I don't want to chance it and get it on my legs and arms and then my face and neck and stuff be, like, pale. So I'm just not going to chance it. I'm just going to wait till I get another bottle, which I should be ordering some pretty soon. So, yeah. I just really wanted to let you guys know that I have this and that I absolutely love it. If you're in the market for Fake Flawless, or you don't know, you've read reviews, but you'd rather hear it from a person's point of view, I totally recommend it. It's a great product. Let's see. There's not really much to really talk about. I just wanted to come on here and show you guys my hair and see if you guys like my hair. I had a request from a subscriber to do a video with my son, and to the person that asked that, I will definitely be doing that soon. Probably not here in the next week or two. It'll probably, well, I mean, I might. It just all depends on if I get more requests and stuff. So, like, you know, in my pregnancy video and stuff like that, which if you haven't watched it, go watch it, because it's true, and I think it's an inspirational video, and people seem to love it. So, but for those of you that are wondering if I'm going to do a video with my son or whatever, yes, I will be doing a video with him. I'm just kind of waiting to see if more people want to see him in upcoming videos and stuff like that. I've had a lot of subscribers here recently. Like, I have like 30 now, I think, or might be 28 or something. I'm not completely sure. But I started off with like 2, and that was my boyfriend and my sister, so it's been like people I knew. So I'm very excited. I know 28, 30 subscribers isn't that much, but it means a lot to me that people subscribe to my channel and really want to see my videos. It means a lot that 30 people, 28 people want to see my videos. So, yeah, if you want to see a video with my son, thumbs up this video and subscribe. So, thank you to the person that requested that. I will definitely be doing that soon. Like I told you, I replied to your comment. But anyways, I think that's about it. I just wanted to update you guys and let you know what's going on. I will link my hair care video in the bottom bar if you haven't checked that out. That was my previous video from this one. So if you want to see that, I will link it in the bottom bar. But yeah, anyways guys, I will see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to thumbs this video up and subscribe to my channel. Alright, bye guys.